This statue is called Moses. This is just a cast, although the original is in Rome, Italy. This replica is in the Victoria Albert Museum here in London, UK. The artist is Michelangelo, who is a very famous Italian sculptor and artist. This is made of marble, although the cast is plaster, and this was created between 1513 and 1515, which places it in the Renaissance era. This relates back to Christianity, specifically Moses, who lived the Israelites out of Egypt. Some of the defining characteristics the historical contributions of the artist is that he became so well known across the world, and he and his art had very well stood the test of time. Some personal observations, the detail is beautiful even as a cast, and the robes look almost real and flowy. He looks very regal, and it's one fun fact, it's believed that Michelangelo hit the knee of the sculpture in a fit of rage since he wouldn't speak to him.